A 37-year-old CCSD teacher has been arrested for sexual contact with a student. The CCSD police obtained a warrant for Lawrence Artl on Wednesday. Well, he reportedly turned himself in and was booked into Clark County Detention Center. The arrest stems from an investigation that began at the Las Vegas Academy of Arts in February of last year. Well, Artl was a teacher at that school since 2007. Tonight, he is facing multiple charges.